Fresh Mentors.
I'm a direct entry in Srishti School of Art, Design and Technology, and I'm doing a professional diploma program in visual communication. And according to me, the best thing about Srishti, the institute, is that they've given you a lot of independence. I mean, independence in the sense of your work. They won't, they'll give you an assignment, but they won't really tell you what you're supposed to do. You have your own independence. You're supposed to think, you're supposed to put your own logic in mind. They're going to give you a lot of books, a lot of readings, but they're not going to tell you what you're supposed to do. I mean, you have to keep thinking. They'll give you a lot of time. You have to go back to them for your feedback and everything, but they won't exactly tell you what you're supposed to do because they believe in a lot of independence and they've given you that authority to decide what you're supposed to do. And as far as I had thought, I thought designing was all about your skills and your creativity. But Srishti taught me that there's a lot more to it than just, your creativity, because you need to have a concept behind everything you make. I mean, just not visual. It's not just about visual communication, but also about interior designing or furniture designing or product designing. You need to have a concept. You need to have a logic behind what you're making. Because today, nothing's going to work without a concept. And Srishti follows that blindly. They're not going to teach you all the softwares, but they'll guide you through everything. I mean, there are faculty members for the softwares also, but if you have a typography class, they'll teach you exactly how you're supposed to understand the font, how you're supposed to size the font, and how you're supposed to balance the entire page. They'll give you very, very different kinds of assignments, like you're supposed to design visiting cards, magazine covers, magazine page layouts, newspapers, but everything really wide. You have a lot of scope there. So you have a lot of independence in your work there, basically. That's it. Thank you.